goes Rohit. Front face suplex, and Willie's up top, and here comes El Phantasmo looking to pick Willie off. That didn't work. Rohit may have gotten the worst of that exchange.
Yeah, it looked like El Phantasmo was going for something and inadvertently just crashed on top.
Oh, now no! He got him!
Frankensteiner senton combination.
Here we go, El Phantasmo up top. This man is spectacular when he flies.
Ooh, if he gets the cover, that could be it.
El Phantasmo has punched.